Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to troubleshoot a computer keyboard that may not be working properly. First, make sure you turn off the computer, disconnect all external mouse devices, keyboards, USB devices, port replicators, or docking station. Then restart the computer. Make sure there is no debris stuck between the keys or no liquid has spilled onto the keyboard. Verify that the num lock key is turned off. To do this, look for a green light in close proximity to the num lock key. If the green num lock light is on, turn it off by hitting the num lock key like this. If the keyboard is still not working properly, we need to uninstall the keyboard from the device manager. To do this, click on Start, then Control Panel. In the Control Panel window, click on System and Security. In the System and Security window, click on Device Manager. Under the System category, locate Keyboard and click on it. Click on each keyboard device, then right-click and choose Uninstall. Click OK on the warning message and restart the computer. Upon restart, the default keyboard driver will be reinstalled. Now, if that still doesn't correct the issue, you can always use the System Restore utility and restore the computer to a time when you know the keyboard was working correctly. You can also try resetting the BIOS defaults. If these troubleshooting steps still do not resolve your issue, the keyboard may require service. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.